Today we are talking about five safest places that a person or a person in the family can live or stay in Mombasa. If you're interested, please stay tuned. Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your boy Mankey Mankilis here once again with another video. Thank you so much for clicking, and if you're new in this channel, please consider subscribing. Please subscribe and also share the video, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. With no much talking, just let's go direct to the video. Number five, guys, fisheries. But the fisheries are recommended for the people who are the first time to Mombasa. They come, if you are thinking to come in Mombasa or it's your first time in Mombasa, I recommend you to stay in fisheries because it's a lively place. I guess 24 hours apart from this corona thing when it ends. It has really grown in the past few years. Many flats have been constructed, and you can get a flat to 2 one-bedroom or even a bed-seat or even a 3-bedroom depending on your price in the pocket. So it's about you to choose. Let's go to number 4, Kiembeni. By the way, guys, I've made a video about Kiembeni. I'll leave it here. Please go and check it out if I remember. Okay, Kiembeni Estate is not a new estate. If you have lived in Mombasa, you have ever heard about it. This is a very, very good place, especially if you like an isolated place, a place where you want to raise your kids. I consider Kiembeni for family because it's a good place, and it's a family place and very quiet, no much noises, and it's also safe, but it's very isolated. It's a very, very good place. I recommend it for a person in the family. Yeah. So guys, let's go to number 3 in this list. I got Shanzu. How many of you guys know Shanzu? If you know Shanzu, just leave a comment down in the comment section, commenting if you know Shanzu. But then Shanzu borders Mtwapa, and if you wanna live in Mombasa County and work at the same time in Kilifi County, you can. Shanzu is the best place which you can think of. But if you don't know Shanzu, in the Shanzu area, it's where Shimolatewa prison is located. It is not congested and not much people stay there, but it's a very, very good place. But there it borders Utange. So guys, let's go to my number 2 in this list, and it's Utange. I know most of you people maybe may know Utange or may not know Utange, but Utange is a really, really good place which is really growing right now. Most of the people who live in Mombasa are purchasing land and constructing their homes right there. By the way, guys, if you're in Mombasa looking for property or land to buy, or even want to sell it, just contact me. I'll leave my contact down in the description box. I'll help you get a land or even buy your land which you're selling, or even a property which you're selling. Don't forget to contact me, guys. So, Utange, guys, this is a very, very good place, and you should surely go and visit this place if you really want a safe place to live in Mombasa. We've reached to the number 1 in this list, guys. Are you ready to hear me? Number 1. My number 1 is Vescon Estate. By the way, there is Vescon 1, Vescon 2, and Vescon 3. And Vescon 3 is located in Mtwapa, so I'm gonna cut it off because Mtwapa is not in Mombasa County, it's in Kilifi County. So, why do I consider Vescon 1 to be my number 1 priority in safest place to live in Mombasa? Guys, I say that this is a good estate, and it's a family place where it's really gated, and it may include 1 or 2 gates which you can enter or exit out of the security, 24 hours security. You get the place is really clean, by the way, and it's very secure. I consider it that it's very, very secure. If you're in Mombasa or any other place in Kenya or even abroad and you want to buy property from Mombasa, please kindly contact me and I will surely assist you to the fullest. Just know that I also deal with property, guys, and this is a video for another day. I make a full video about this. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and please, if you're new and you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Like, and also don't forget to share it so that your people or your friends can know the safest place to live in Mombasa. Thank you so much, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye! It has been your boy, Mankey Mankinis. Ooh, ha, hey, he, oh, ho!